just so you guys know, please check out the Gaming Lemon. He's pretty good.